Today we're going to learn about pushing and pulling, so stay tuned. Hey, ADIE BOW here. Today we're going to learn about pushing and pulling. And first, we're going to do pushing. Some good examples and some bad examples. So let's get to it. Justin, and here's a good way to represent pushing. So, push the baby around in circles. I'm Kim Disney person. Now, here's a bad example of push. Now we're going to show a good example of pull. And Die back there, Die Bow is holding the jump rope. You can use whatever rope, but I'm going to pull on it, and I'm going to try to get it out of Die Bow's hand. So let's get to it. That wasn't a good way. Now we're going to do a good way, and I'm going to give my baby a hug. I'm going to pull him to me.
That was violent.
So we're going to video now. Hopefully you like my push and pull video. Subscribe and bye.